pop more pills than Redenbacher. Popping popcorn like it's popcorn. I pop pills like a pimple with the popper. Like a grandma with the boxes labeled Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I need two of them. The pills don't fit in one container soundly. It was fun and games till I began to feel a little drowsy. On the floor I fell, I couldn't breathe. My eyes were back in my skull. I guess 43's my limit on my pills. At least for Adderalls, I pushed it to the limit. Like for reals, the real Ricky Ross. Woke up 4 hours later and I couldn't even move. My joints were locked, my hands were caught like I was Emily fucking Rose. Where's my phone? I thought I probably should've called an ambulance, but I found my bottle first and popped another Adderall. I thought as long as I'm gonna die, I might as well die feeling good. I mean, I got no one to call, even the doctor blocked my phone. I didn't mean to kill myself, but I wasn't scared to go. I live in hell already, I probably fit in there better than the world.
Watch my temper, go mental, I'm so special. And my head slow, got my helmet on my head so I can now come out myself. Oh, watch my temper, go mental, I'm so special. And my head slow, got my helmet on my head so I can now come out myself.
To my surprise, I didn't die, I'm surprised to be alive. I had overdosed twice and been awake for 6 days. It's the equivalent of coke when you take more than what's prescribed. They put amphetamines inside the pill and I'm on 65, 66, 67, 68, 69. I keep popping them like candy, couldn't stop it if I tried. Feel invincible like Superman without the kryptonite. And my mind is an illusion like Chris Angel, freak of mine. You know I'm on Facebook talking crazy to the ladies on their pages, trying to be a player, saying allegations, trying to date them 3 a.m. Inflated sex drive is a side effect. I'm feeling every woman on my friend list got a picture of my penis. I don't have no game, all this confidence is fake. So I call a prostitute so I could get myself some brain. That's when Alyssa love, my neighbor, came over crying cause of me, with an EMT who took me to the hospital, I think.
Watch my temper, go mental, I'm so special. And my head slow, got my helmet on my head so I can now come out myself. Watch my temper, go mental, I'm so special. And my head slow, got my helmet on my head so I can now come out myself.
Woke up fucked up like what the fuck, I must be drunk, I'm hungover. Not again, I thought, looked around, no one. In my bed, I was laid without any clothes on. Am I dead? Is this hell? Where was I? I don't know. So I screamed and I yelled, somebody, can you help? My first name's David, my last name's Krause. Where the fuck am I? And do you have any Adderalls? But nope, no response, so I tried to get up, but I couldn't, I was stuck. Something's tied to my arm, an IV was hooked up. By that time, I was scared, I had seen all the saws. This is the scene where it starts. About now was the time for that creepy ass guy to come out on that bike and reveal his jigsaw. So I yanked the IV, yanked it straight from my arm, punched the guy on the bike and escaped through the hall. Saw a nurse, she said, David, get back to your room. Bitch, I can't, there's a clown, try to kill me in there. You're hallucinating, David, you just came off hella drugs. I mean, we had to pump your stomach, there's a scar under your O. Oh my god, there really was, I was in the hospital. I got out, but not before they told me by my x-ray, you will never be the same and have Asperger's disease, borderline schizophrenia. Now have a nice day.
Watch my temper, go mental, I'm so special. And my head